Does cheating display a lack of discipline? The most simplistic answer is one that cheating is based on one of two things, for real. Lack of discipline or illness.
Look at how wild and rampant and exposed sex is.
Without seeing it.
Without.
Whether it's adults or teenagers or.
But sexuality is running rampant through our society. And it's no wonder that people are having a lot of trouble with controlling how they relate to sexuality.
Got it.